Nice to meet you, you fuck.
Day 3.
Yay.
So it's really interesting, like a hunting country, western, kinda. Well, I want it to be Viking, but it isn't. That kind of interesting vibe. What do you think about this
menu? Pinball.
Pinball. What the? What do you think about this backstage?
I can get a burger if I want to, which is pretty sweet. I haven't had that experience at a backstage yet.
Getting a burger cooked in front of you in the backstage?
Yes. What would you get for the backstage grill? Or private grill?
Chicken and winning dish.
What would you get?
Haggis.
What would you get?
Something without garlic and onions.
Which means nothing.
Fuck it, bring me a loaf of bread.
Yeah,
we're gonna have some sad.
And we're gonna kill it tonight. It's gonna be sweet.
Hell yeah.
We just get a private chef now.
Yeah, dude. So today we went for lunch with a couple of people from my coffee cult, and then after that I went to Super Target and got one of those. And it was very well received. It's only day 2, but I feel like at least the 4 of us were a little out of practice with playing shows and how that all feels and how to bear the pain of working hard. I don't know.
Good.
Yeah.
construction site.
Yeah, that's a great place.
I went to a shop today with Jack and Pete, and the person that owns the shop said that this place is haunted. Apparently it's an old renovated cinema, and apparently they still have like their old organ or something.
That's pretty cool. What that stuff would be.
Yeah, that makes sense. Damn, that's fucking cool. We have a little baby green room today. Day five. It's like they knew we were coming. Well, I mean. Obviously they knew that we were coming. I got this weird tea thing with actual chunks of taro. And I'm gonna be honest with you, it's not that good.
And then do that. No,
we can't do that.
Who could have arranged that for such a dump truck?
ask Pete if he wants me to come on the ride.
Pete, do you want to come on?
Don't tell him I told you.
Well, come ride with us, baby.
What did he say?
He said don't ride with us.
Tell him I said.
I hope you like moose.
Tell him I said.
We're going to Vancouver.
I
want to
ride with you guys.
He wants to ride with us.
Don't tell him I told you. Say it's not from
me. I hope you like hotels.
It's not from me.
That's where you're gonna go.
Hi! Hi!
He completely dropped the date conversation.
Accidentally ended up in the men's bathroom, but that was surprisingly wholesome.
Beer. Yeah, nice job, Jack.
Hey, the bus.
Yeah.
Fucking Dragonforce bus.
Oh, shit.
Oh, really?
I get really drunk. I feel like I like
it. Here comes the other one.
Wave at them.
Wave.
Alright.
I need to get my shower set.
There they
go. Now we gotta do stance moves, dude. Like that.
Can I, like, jump?
like your guitar. Like your guitar, yeah.
That's amazing.
Yes. Well, it was open for us, and we're weird people, so...
We're pretty weird people.
Hi.
guys get an espresso?
Worst buy?
Huh?
Worst buy.
Worst buy? Worst. We're trying to find a cable for Jack because he's using the power. Thank you. He's beautiful nails.
Thank you.
He's using the power cable for my fucking kettle. So I haven't been able to drink tea on the bus yet. So we're gonna see what happens. I'm at the truck stop right now. I think it's about 9 a.m. Liz is awake and I'm awake. Oh my God. Wait, look at that. Oh my God, why do I live in Houston? I fucking love the Northwest. This is so unfair.
Pretty mountains.
Pretty. It's Liz's first snow. Oh, don't you fucking dare. Do not.
Really good snowball snow.
No. Oh, fuck no.
Also, I've eaten brains and balls, so it's weird, though.
Do you don't have to eat it.
That's rough. It's not even like hot, like it's like a soury fruit.
Yeah.
Is it like pickled?
Yeah, I think it's pickled, yeah.
Oh,
dang it, Kyle.
Hey.
Hey, dude.
What's up, dude?
Sup, dude?
How you doing?
I'm gonna go trap loops and samples.
All right.
Three. Oh, yeah. yeah. Oh. All right, here we go. Ready?
Here we go, here we ready, go.
I am Chris and we're going on tour. I'm with my band Peter Durena and
what?
I'll do it, yeah. I'll do it, ready? And, okay, here we go. Yeah, I make the beats for Seven Spies.
What?
I'm with my bass player Peter Durena. And I got my friend Adrian. Jack, we got our merch girl, Liz, and our driver, Chris, and yeah, I'm going downtown, and I'm going to... Let me just get the...
Oh, I know what to say.
Freestyle.
Freestyle. My dick.
One, I got it.
Yeah.
Alright. See?
What the fuck is that?
Yeah. God, fuck. Yeah. Yeah. Now I play drums for Seven Spires, and I'm from New Hampshire, and I don't know where I'm going, but I'm gonna be in the band for Peter Durant.
Fuck,
I am. Then I met Pete and Jack and Adrian at Mary's Tavern. I had a friend with me, but I don't know where I'm going at. I play drums, and I'm now on tour with Dragonforce and Faces of Atlantis.
Shit.
Now we're gonna be girls in the old town. We're gonna be.
In the old town,
gonna be girls in the old town. Wow.
Hey. Here we go. Dragonforce is
hello.
And Fusion 7 Legend is Rex Support. Now we open the show every night. Now we're touring in an RV and we have Kraken and beer. Now we got one. Now we got water and poutine. Pizza.
And it burnt down afterwards.
Now we ate at this place and it burnt down afterwards. Now I'm interested. Fuck, here we go, hold on. I'm just a New Hampshire kid from New Hampshire.
Yeah, we fuck off.
It's a lock, it's just a handle.
Alright, well just wait one sec, dude. Let me see what I can do.
Yeah, hold on, let me try. I'm gonna grab a screwdriver.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh shit, yeah, okay. Oh, yeah. Oh shit, I need a flathead, not a Phillips head.
Oh yeah.
One sec. What? I don't have it. I need to go get it. Hold on.